In a postmodern, post-Christian, post-truth world, how do we equip the next generation to live meaningful, godly lives with all that's thrown at them? We've heard things like the culture is dictating morality and the church is playing catch-up. Research shows that this generation of young people are relationally impoverished. They are lonelier, emptier, and less prepared for life than previous generations. They're looking for direction, guidance, and a safe place to wrestle with the chaos and confusion. Where are these young Christians going to get support and information to navigate this world? My dad, Dr. Larry Crabb, was passionate about equipping Christians to pursue relational holiness and deal with their relational sin. And many in my generation and generations before grabbed hold of his work. He was a professional counselor, best-selling author, renowned conference speaker, spiritual director, and Bible teacher. Many people all over the world have been impacted by Larry's message. He spent the last 25 years of his life investing deeply in people as he helped lead the way on our spiritual journeys. He talked about being curious. He modeled what it looked like to have conversations that matter. He was an example of what Paul meant by finishing well on this side of eternity. Our culture may be post-truth, but we are not post-love. And where love is, the truth follows. The next generations of Christians are desperately seeking more, as it seems to get harder and harder to follow Jesus in this world. My father believed that with eternal perspective, that perspective that allows you to know that you're part of something bigger than yourself, part of God's larger story, that we can put Jesus on display by how we relate to others, and that draws people to Christ. That was Dad's hope, and is what Larger Story is all about. We're a ministry designed to help equip and join the next generation with tools and people they need to navigate this broken, fallen world. Larger Story's resources are based on the gospel-centered framework developed by Dr. Crabb's 50 years of thinking, writing, and teaching. They are designed for the searching soul to make their lives count from now till eternity. We need partners, mentors, and activated visionaries to help us mobilize this effort. Join us as we invite a new generation of Christians into a relational revolution of love.